I've been watching Waterworld. And sure, it's probably going to be remembered as a great piece of art. But it's got some serious flaws too. Like, they always talk about church as a thing out there. But church can be made seaweed composting pretty easy. And fresh water is a thing too. But it's probably possible to design it. But that's a great movie. Of course, I lost money in the theaters, I think. It wasn't a big hit. But it's around. And more relevant today than ever. Like, Don Engler says the city will rise 186 feet in aerial mounts and 24 feet when in land mounts. It's only 210 feet and ground mounted make it 4,000 feet above the city. So Diane would be more available than this movie. Another problem with Waterworld besides dirt and fresh water is that there's no oil platform in there. And probably that's a big thing. Like platforms that sit on spars below the water, but above the waves. Maybe the big thing. I think they're more of the future than rafts. Rafts may not work. They probably would find rolling waves. Rolling waves are quite massive. But with bars, you can use sea anchors so they go up and down with rolling waves.